Hey, all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the Underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the Underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Till next time, stay safe. And remember, your mental health is just as important as your physical health. Goodbye.
Del robbed me last year.
Yeah? How'd you retaliate?
I hired her. She's got a gift for persuasion.
I'm sure that weapon skill is totally legit. But
you're dead, fuck!
Don't let him web you!
Stop moving!
Stopped in progress. Good work, me. What's supposed to be wrong? Outnumbered and still came out on top.
friends. Today I'm gonna...
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just... stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is... I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the Fed seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The Underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns?
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does Newform fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine. Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise. How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here.
Rockstar doesn't stand a chance against us here.
Is stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
What's cheaper against the new form, right?
Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train. Ooh, this but not like this.
I have secrets and trap doors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own this tower now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source.
We beat the demons. We two stealth guys.
It's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us. Whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. Sounds promising. Bridget's has getting the underground a lot of press.
Relax. Gotta grow that rap. Ask me, we should be focusing on Kunar, not lugging around this uniform crap.
Lugging it around? Maybe they brought it here. Might be using Fist's secret rooms on the ground level.
Great, time's over, kid. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught, put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
I'm not here to see a conversation.
Now you're
keep your eyes up.
Sorry.
Made all this gear.
saw something!
Okay. Still no sign of Kate.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking. Hey, I think I got something. Oh, secret stairs. Goes deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
You hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be hell of a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk. The three people got sick after the bridge. Three!
We know how dangerous Newform is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? Newform is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the Newform? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the Newform.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. Newform's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created Newform. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the Newform. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app, or whatever else needs doing.
A lot of people are going to need help, so now's a great time to donate to your local shelter.
Till next time, remember to check your credit score annually. You get one free report per year, so be responsible. Goodbye.
If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? You're done.
Now you better
score it! I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
Let him die out before he gets the new form!
Like that! Drain that generator. Alright, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. Chipping away.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
was the way to the main. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. I wonder.
That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
No good. No one's here. I could look around some. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... How could she?
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Hold by the end of the new form!
can't let that happen again.
Why can't you just mind your own damn business? Spider-Man! Die! Bring him down here!
Think back!
Look up! He's in the air!
Take that.
Step one, capture. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move, move, move.
Back off! This is between me and Rob God.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy!
Well, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You want to hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man!
Ah! time to see him bend death wheels!
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Maya?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
She cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is. Or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free. Looks like Teo's bodega was robbed. Hope I can help. This will make something useful.
Today I have the honor of welcoming Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactor. The first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yes, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right. We've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart. She's a great role model for young women, but I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactor.
Hey, right here.
What? Not you, my cat, named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation, a couple blocks over.
I'll find them, and your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt. Spider-Man, please be here.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station? Here's my way in.
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Teo's bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You've got my full attention. Watching through your live stream. Output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Good thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat. Spider-Man! Wait! Spider-Man went down the elevator shaft. Got it! I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight. Spider-Man, wait! Ugh.
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're in the bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right. Gotta focus.
Come down and fight!
Got something for you!
Mind your own business, you little brat! Let's see you dodge this! He can do that? I did not sign up for this crap!
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea who... What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. Man, how many people does it take to bust a power station? What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know?
Is he gone? He better be gone.
Seriously, who planned the bank robbery?
Dodge this!
I need to find the backup systems. Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator, and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys.
Someone there?
Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Words.
Stay sharp, Brooke.
Huh? Someone there?
Forget this! It's going in left!
Way harder! He's small!